Cizik School of Nursing at the University of Texas Health Science Center unveiled its expanded simulation and clinical performance laboratory. The renovated sim lab occupies the nursing school's fourth floor and measures more than 27,000 square feet, with the capacity to support learning experiences for 1,000 undergraduate students and 1,100 graduate students. The six rooms in the acute care section are designed and arranged to realistically simulate ICU, CCU, or emergency department environments. Down the hall, the four large ward-style rooms can be configured for students to practice a wide range of skills. An apartment within the sim lab simulates the environment that a home health nurse might encounter. In the 14 patient exam rooms, students practice skills in an outpatient environment and work with standardized patients. Cameras throughout the sim lab enable faculty members or preceptors to monitor students from a centralized control room, where they can direct scenarios and manipulate high-tech mannequins to present realistic symptoms. Other state-of-the-art technology includes a virtual reality simulator. Faculty members are currently developing virtual reality role-playing simulations to educate nurses and support staff in the hospital environment as part of two grant-funded interprofessional projects to improve workplace safety for nurses. The COVID-19 pandemic increased the need for simulation to prepare nursing students for clinical practice. After a brief shutdown in March to create a safe reopening plan, the Sim Lab welcomed students for the summer semester. The hours of operation were expanded, and additional high-fidelity mannequins were purchased to enable all students to meet clinical requirements. Cizik School of Nursing at UTHealth is committed to providing high-quality, realistic simulation that helps prepare students to deliver exceptional clinical care to patients of all ages, across the full range of healthcare settings.